place you brought us to, my brother.
Yes. Lovely, isn't it?
Makes me miss freezing to death in the mountains.
Yeah.
Mr. Morgan.
Still working, Mr. Strauss. What you been up to?
Trying to wrap up our accounts before we leave, Mr. Morgan.
So you'll be joining us in Tahiti?
I rather fancied Australia. A similar kind of people to us. Lots of opportunity.
Dutch tells me we're going to be ranchers.
Perhaps, but so far we have not raised many cattle.
No.
So, Mr. Morgan, will you help me finalize our business here?
This is filthy work.
We'll need money in Australia. For cattle and feed, I mean. Why flinch now? You never have done before.
I don't know.
Well, here they are. Some fishermen by the name of Davison, Algie Davison, living in a place called Catfish Jackson near Scarlet Meadows.
A fisherman.
And that's it. We're a union built on debt, you know.
Okay.
What time did I go to sleep?
Karen.
Strauss.
Thank you.
You're leaving me.
Show.
Yeah, well, leave this there. Oh.
What you fools up to?
It's Mr. Black's fault.
His fault, the darky white. Although I don't know why they call him that. Look at him.
Don't you start now.
I'll knock the color clean off you. Come on.
And I'll tell you, you lily livered.
Enough. You two fools look like you've just run off a chain gang.
Yeah, what of it?
What are you doing?
Starving.
They got bounty posters for us all over town.
And we can't go into town to get supplies.
Say, mister, maybe you can do us fools a favor. We ain't bad guys at all. He's okay, even for a darkie.
Shut it, you pasty-faced streak of piss!
Yeah, I had up to here with you.
Enough! Do your goddamn favor what you want.
Maybe you can go into town and take down them wanted posters of us.
Okay.
Maybe meet us back at the campfire in the woods and tell us how you did.
Maybe bring us a little bite to eat?
Don't push your luck.
Nice fella.
Yeah, you love nice fellas.
Don't you start up again. Just shut up.
You shut up!
You know what, mister?
Mister,
I don't like
being
followed.
Poster. There's been a recall.
I weren't born yesterday. This one's mine, so you can go and get your own. I don't know why you're sniffing around, but I don't like it. You ought to go now.
My best friend. He left me. I lost him. I lost him. Someone must have seen an Englishman. I'm really funny here.
Oh, no, you don't. Get this off of me. The hell you doing?
Gotcha. These days. I'm getting the law off. Yep. Hey, move!
Yep.